When we edit a long article, we need to adjust the structure of the article. For example, we need to move parts of the content and quickly change the heading level. But scrolling and searching page by page is time-consuming. At this point, we can switch to the Outline view mode. First, go to the View tab and click the Outline button to switch to the Outline view mode. First, I'll show you what is displayed on the page in this view mode. 1. In the ribbon above, we can adjust the level of the heading, move the text paragraph, update the catalog, and so on. 2. In the editing area, there are different symbols in front of the text. The cross indicates that the style of the text is the heading, while the small square represents the body content. Next, I'll show you how to use each function by adjusting the article. Step 1. In general, when we adjust the position of text paragraphs, do we use the copy and paste method to adjust it? In this view mode, we have two ways to adjust the position of paragraphs. 1. Place the mouse cursor anywhere in the paragraph, click up in the ribbon to move up the paragraph, and down to move down the paragraph. Note, here the paragraph is moved in units of one symbol. 2. Click the symbol in front of the paragraph to drag and move the paragraph. Step 2. Adjust the heading. After we have adjusted the text position, we need to adjust the level of the heading accordingly. We have previously layered the article into Level 1 heading, Level 2 heading, Level 3 heading, and body content. Now, the page has too much text. For easy viewing and adjustment, we can click Collapse in the ribbon above to fold the current content and then click Expand to re-expand the content. To display Level 1, 2, and 3 headings directly, we can click the drop-down list in the middle of the ribbon and select Show Level 3. At this point, the heading outline of the article can be visibly seen. If we want to change the level of the heading, we can place the mouse in front of the heading that needs to be modified. On the left side of the upper ribbon, we can adjust the level of the heading by clicking arrows. Step 3. Update TOC. When we have adjusted the structure and content of the article, we need to update the catalog in time. Click Update TOC, select Update Entire Table, and click OK. Then we have finished updating the catalog. For more tutorials on updating TOC, you're welcome to enter WPS Academy. Then, we have adjusted the structure of a long article. Did you get it?